The force can actually like protect a blood moon when I'm trying to resolve it. So, oh my god. Yeah. So, that was a misclick forced mulligan, in case you folks watching at home didn't figure that out. That's okay, our second hand's pretty tight. We got a brainstorm here. Protect this blood moon from possible discard. The death rate shaman, sure. Gonna kill the thing. And now, because I think this Blood Moon is going to win the game on the spot if it resolves, I'm probably gonna fire off an end of turn brainstorm here to try and find Force of Will plus blue card. I don't know. It's a thought. Yeah, I kind of like that. Special. Well, I mean, now I like it for different, very different reasons. He's forcing. All right, that's fine. He gets to take the blood moon though. He's gonna drop this bad boy into play. He doesn't have green mana. Okay, there's another death ray. Yeah, I'm just gonna fire off this brainstorm. Might be a little premature. Should maybe be holding on to that. Final fortune, ideas unbound. This is not ideal. Okay. I don't really want to use ideas unbound as a filter, especially since I don't have a second red source. So I'm just gonna play this Arid Mesa. And I'm gonna find the second basic mountain with it. He's just gonna slowly drain me with that Deathrite Shaman. He maybe should have sent in Creeping Tar Pit, unless he's got a response to something over there. Guess I'll see what's up. Still got three cards left, despite forcing. Abrupt Decay, Tarmogoyf. Maybe I should not have fetched. Oh, I can snap cast back this bolt. Yeah. And I'm gonna do that when he moves to Abrupt Decay the Meek Stone. Which I'm sure he will do. Oh no, he's just draining. Oh yeah, because there's only one land. He doesn't want to exile the Arid Mesa to play Abrupt Decay and then not have mana to cast the Tarmogoyf. Not that Tarmogoyf could attack with a Meek Stone in play. But anyway, like I said, I'm just gonna snap cast back Bolt here. Snapcaster was a great draw. I like it. All right. Target this here, lightning bolt thingamajigger. Thingamajigger. That is the technical term. And bolted. He suspends an ancestral vision. That could be good. Ancestral vision ticks down. We really need a sundial. Getting close to where we want to fire off an Ideas Unbound. I have one more card in hand, I think. A him here would be pretty devastating, but oh well. So now he's in pretty good shape, because he can play the Tarmogoyf and then Abrupt Decay the Meek Stone next turn. We have a pretty solid clock going. Young Pyromancer. Don't mind if I do. Throw this bad boy out, and then I think it's okay to ideas here, even though it's just a careful study, because I'm gaining value from the Young Pyromancer. Right, I'm just gonna pass it back. What am I gonna going to discard here. I think ideas and then the two time locks. We have synergy here between our careful study and this card we can't actually cast. Maybe I should have kept one of them, but I think playing the young pyromancer is going to be better. Like, if I can force him to point his abrupt decays at my pyromancers, then his Tarmogoyf isn't actually going to be able to do anything. The Creeping Tarpit might do something eventually. That's a card that is not really impacted by Meek Stone. Although he does know that we have Lightning Bolts and Blood Moons in our deck, so... Liana of the Veil, well, that's strong. Player discards a card, that's fine. I'll discard Ideas Unbound. Could really use a Dictate. Dictate of Heliod. Maybe there should be two in this deck. Be a really strong draw. I guess he would just abrupt decay it, but since it's more important than the rest of what I'm doing over here, he has the hand of two decays right now. I'm just gonna let him have a Liliana for now. I think the Ancestral Vision is gonna resolve this turn. Yeah. Things are starting to get awkward. How do I win this game? I think I win it. Huh. Drawing the other Blood Moon that's left in the deck. That could be a way if he doesn't leave up mana. He's not leaving five mana or something. Replicates the Meek Stone. Yeah, that's fine. So, always Toxic Delusion. That's strong. That's pretty strong. That's a good turn. Alright. I guess, next turn we could draw specifically Ideas Unbound, Final Fortune. That's still not enough mana to Sundial. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just gonna pack this in. He just got me.